Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. I am Shikha Chaudhary. This is third lecture of maths for class 2nd, chapter 1, numbers and numeration. In previous video, we have covered 6 topics. And today, in this video, we will do notebook work. We have already done counting 1 to 100 and tables 2 to 5. And now, we will start from chapter 1, numbers and numeration. In center, we will write chapter number and name. And next page, we will draw one straight line on left side and one line for heading. And now we will write fill the missing number. And in every page, you will draw this line as you can see. Okay? Now you will start. First you write number 351 and you will fill this missing number till 360. After completing this line, you will leave two lines and write 421. Then complete this line. And now again you will leave two lines and write 501 and you will complete this third line till 510. Okay, now come on next page. Write heading number names and leave one line and write 1 to 15. Then again leave one line and then start from 1 and write spelling O-N-E 1. Then leave line 2, T-W-O 2. Like this you will write all number names till 1 to 15. Okay. Now turn next page and write heading hundreds, tens and ones. And leave line and write fill in the blanks. Then leave line and write first blank. 10 ones is equal to 110. Then leave line 10 tens is equal to 100. Then you will complete this till 90 and complete this page. Now turn next page and write heading place value. Then leave line and write the place value of these digits in the numerals. Okay, now leave line and start from A. 2 in 325. And leave line, write answer 2 in 325. And write the place value HTO. Then circle number 2. Write is equal to 2 tens. Because 2 is at tens place. And follow the same pattern for B, C, D, E sum. Next page and write heading expansion of numbers. And leave line and write the expanded form. Then again leave line and start from A. First you will write place value of each digit and write 336 is equal to 300 because 3 is at 100 place plus 30 because 3 is at tens place plus 6 because 6 is at ones place. Now come on next page. First you will write heading before, after and between. And you will leave the line and write what comes before. And leave line and write A 366. And next number 367. And now you will underline the number 366 because it comes before 367. Same you will write B and C. And next you will leave two lines and write heading what comes after. And leave line start from A. 119. And next number 120. You will underline the number 120 because it comes after 119. And you will write B and C sum also. And now you will turn next page and write heading what comes between. And leave one line start from A. Number 414, 415 and 416. Now you will underline the number 415 because 415 is between the number 414 and 416. And next you will complete B and C sum also. Thank you everyone. I hope you will follow the given instructions and you will do neat and clean writing. In fourth video, we will cover our next three topics that are comparison of numbers, ascending and descending order, even and odd numbers.